As you can see, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it seems.
Then you will join our cause?
Si.
Stop her!
Signor, perhaps you underestimate the vast, winding expanse of the bayou. I will repeat, I need enough men to control all of it. Recruit the entire Spanish army if you must. Yours in absolute discretion. Vasquez.
Vasquez? De Ferrer mentioned him in Chichen Itza. Is he the company man? I must warn Agate and the smugglers.
Merchants and steals their profits. To compensate, they demand more for their goods, and they give less in trade.
Time for an economic adjustment.
Yes. Find him near the docks and adjust him. We will all reap the reward.
J'ignore qui elle est, et je ne tiens pas à le savoir.
Ha. Mademoiselle Aveline, conspiracy is afoot at the docks.
What now?
With full support of the government, the mogul shipwright Salmon fixes impossibly high prices for ships and repairs.
Good thing I don't work for the government.
Please, find him at the docks and introduce him to a higher law.
My pain, my suffering, it all starts with you.
Come on, man. Have some self-respect. What's the trouble now?
My ship, gone. Money, gone. Wife, I never even had a wife. And this man, he says, oh, Capitan, I am so poor. I am so generous. I lend him money, he buys a ship, he becomes rich. Now I go to him, I say, oh, Capitan, I am so poor. And he refuses to pay me back!
Quit your crying and clean yourself up. I'll take care of it.
Oh, thank you.
But only if you sober up enough to make yourself useful.
Hmm. What do you want?
The ship you bought with the generosity of Capitan Dominguez? You won't be needing it anymore.
Very well.
I have retrieved the man's ship. You may use it now.
Oh, thank you! Thank you!
Now you are in my protection. You will repay this kindness by working for me.
If that is my only option, I accept. I mean, it would be my great honor, my sweet and gentle angel.
Agate!
Who are you? You look like a faithful student I had once. Long ago. She no longer exists.
Mentor, I know you have doubted me. But please, my absence has not been in vain. Look what I found.
You should have left it where it lay. Do you have any idea of its purpose or power?
I was hoping you could enlighten.
Had you not insisted on dredging it up, no one would need to know. Remove it from my sight. Bury it and forget the spot. Grind it into powder. Plant it under an alligator nest. Let me never lay eyes on it again.
Very well. I had thought you would accept it as confirmation of my loyalty. Someone told me you were looking for it.
You should not allow gossip to infect your mind. Now be gone!
Not before I warn you, Mentor. You are not safe here.
Have I not been telling you this for years? Useless child.
This threat is new and very real. A man, Vasquez.
I am aware. He bribes Spanish troops. But I already have plans to outwit them. I will use their superstition against them.
Let me help.
I know I cannot stop you.
You will see. My loyalty is real.
Very well. Listen closely. See if you can follow this plan. I have planted signs, which our dear European friends find terrifying. If you are able to follow the instructions, you may tail them from sign to sign and eliminate them silently, giving the appearance of a voodoo curse. Boo!
And then? A curse may frighten them, but will it be enough to stop the flow of new recruits?
More questions. I thought you were here to help. Ah, silence at last. Go now before you spoil this moment.
Look! It's...
How childish can you be? It is nothing.
What are you doing?
What do you think? I'm removing it.
You can't! We'll be cursed!
Oh, we'll be cursed. Truly, I'm terrified.
Move out! It's not safe here!
Dio santo! More voodoo!
Deserter! Come back! I will have you court-martialed! Keep moving, men! And this time, keep your eyes open and wits about you.
May God watch over us.
Bonjour, smugglers! Evelyn! It's been a long while.
Too long. Listen, have you noticed any unusual activity on the bayou?
Other than ours, you mean?
We have been noticing rather a lot of men in Spanish uniforms. Although I would question both their manhood and their allegiance.
They've been bribed by a man named Vasquez. He works for the...
Vasquez? Sacre bleu, I know his name. I heard soldiers talking. He plans to divert a supply ship tomorrow.
Unless we divert it first.
I like how you think. Have I not said it before, Elise? I love how she thinks.
I'm in the mood for a diversion myself.
If I may make a suggestion, the lighthouse on Lake Pontchartrain. If you tamper with it, perhaps that ship may never reach her berth.
Roussillon, I like how you think. Have I not said it before, Elise? I love how he thinks.
Thank you.
Hmm? Are you drunk already?
Well, you know... Aveline! You've done it! The ship, she's stuck in the mud!
Now you will reap your reward. And I will cut Vasquez down to size.
And then we celebrate!
Aveline, I'll gather my men. We'll meet you at the ship.
And the plundering will begin!
Elise, are your men ready?
Ready? They can barely contain themselves.
Please, help me do something about those guards before our men rush the ship and get shot full of oil.
Think she can fight. Hey.
that all you got?
Wow, Aveline, that was spectacular.
I'm only sorry Vasquez wasn't on board.
No, no. I wouldn't be too sorry just yet. Perhaps this will be of help.
Yeah.